Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for coming back. We're still talking about the inflammatory protein calprotectin found in your stool test. What is the normal range? How do you know you've got a normal calprotectin? Well, levels up to about 50 or 60 are considered normal. Anywhere between about 50 to 120 or 150 is considered to be moderately elevated. So that will need checking out. So remember, the levels around 50 or 60 are considered to be quite okay. It's also important to have other markers checked with inflammation at the same time, you know, like lysozyme, for example. That's an important one to see, you know, to get tested for. And while you're there, you're going to have, might as well have a look at levels of beneficial bacteria, because often there'll be some kind of issues going on there as well. Bacteria in the background, dysbiotic bacteria, can be one of the reasons why, you know, this particular marker calprotectin could be elevated. It could also be a bad bacteria like Klebsiella, in high amounts causing inflammation, which is so common in autoimmune disease, you know, like rheumatoid arthritis, for example. So a normal level, we're looking about between 50 to about 120 in the stool is a normal level. So I hope that answers that question. Thanks for the question.